1, power up!
And they're off in autonomous once again. As the bots move across the line, they gain 5 points per bot. Crosses that autonomous line as the Blue Alliance has 3 bots across. The Red Alliance has control of their switch. They gain a ranking point for the Red Alliance. 3 bots across and control of the switch. The Red Alliance with a lead of 48-15. As we're down to 2 minutes left to go in qualification match number 58 of what will be 90 total qualifying matches this weekend. The Blue Alliance has control of the scale. Now they have control of the switch as the Red Alliance takes control of the scale. And now the scale is balanced out. It's teetering back and forth. The battle for the scale continues as those points are valuable. Blue Alliance needing control of the scale as they have it now to gain 2 points to everyone that the Red Alliance is scoring right now. Blue Alliance catching up, but the scale is balanced out as it tilts back in the favor of the Red. Now it's back in favor of the Blue. Now neither has control of the scale. As the battle continues, it's 102-73 with 79 seconds left to go. Red Alliance now has control of both the switch and the scale, doubling up the points for the Blue Alliance. 130-86. As we're down to 60 seconds left to go, Otto raises their arm high, drops the cube on the arcade floor as they back away at the last second. Oscar, having possession of a cube, heads down the field. S51-09 Gladiator Robotics passes a cube through the exchange zone for use in the Power Vault if they so desire. The scale battle continues as it continues to tilt back and forth. As neither alliance has control right now, it's 167-150. The Blue Alliance doubles up their points for the switch, gaining 20 points. Now down to under 30 seconds left to go. It's a tight match with the Red Alliance forcing control and the points for the scale right now. 1-200-188 with 17 seconds left to go. As their power-up boost, that time has completed. The Blue Alliance is catching up, doubling points. It's now the Red Alliance climbs up with Oscar, 832 up above the brick wall, worth 50 points. The Blue Alliance bot, Oscar up as well. Yeah, it was a great match there, folks. It was close. As at the end, the Red Alliance climbs ahead with 264-263. We'll see what happens when we get the final score and see the match on the gondola and the screen in the back. Okay, here it goes. It is the Red Alliance victorious with a score of 264-263. Wow, there was an 11-point difference in the ownership points, 5-point difference in the end game.